Hell yeah, I got a YouTube dog shit. Have you not talked to me, bro? Duh. So anyways, man, I got all these different names these people call me in work, so I started calling them names, but I'll give you some of mine first. So they call me Woody, and because I wear old weird cowboy boots and shit, and I'm fucking a redneck, but I don't give two shits. So I started calling them nicknames. So I got this guy in here. Well, two of them, actually. They're maintenance guys, and one of the dudes is huge. Fucking both of them are bodybuilders. I'm like 155 pounds on a good day. So that's what my boots on and shit. I'm a small cat. So most of these guys look at me as like the Hulk, you know. They call me Jimmy James, or they call me Woody because of my boots and shit. So they think I should have Woody wrote on the bottom of my boots. But so I started giving them fucking nicknames. So the younger buff ass dude, I started calling him the Rock. I call him the Rock. And so the other one, he's an old man. I started calling him fucking Tank. I call him Tank. And then this old man, he's like 60 years old. I started calling him fucking PD. And he's like, you know, I was like, doing a good job, PD. You know, fucking tearing it up over there, bro. And he's like, what is PD? I was like, panty dropper, bro. At first he wasn't feeling it, but now when I say it, he laughs at me. Pretty fucking funny.